Well, Robin and Larry, this fire took place in the Chatham neighborhood, and we talked to a Good Samaritan who spotted the fire and tried to get help for that man. He even tried to rescue him. Now, that 50-year-old man ended up dying right here at the University of Chicago Medical Center. Now, this is a look at the scene sometime after 11:30 last night as firefighters worked to save that man shortly after he was pulled out of the burning home at 78th and Rhodes. Crews worked on him on the sidewalk before placing him on that stretcher and then into an ambulance. The 50-year-old man taken to U of C Medical Center, where he was pronounced dead. Neighbors and bystanders watched as firefighters worked to extinguish that fire. Among them, a man who says he tried to help that 50-year-old man get out of the home. The Good Samaritan says he was walking on 79th Street when he noticed a glow coming from the back of the home. He smelled the house burning and realized no one was around to help. So he jumped into action, recruiting another bystander to dial 911.
We quickly rushed over to the front of the door, and I bammed on it. I knocked and see if anybody could answer, and it was just a person just moaning, barely could even speak. And I guess he was holding on for his life dearly.
So Carl McGee says he could not get that man out of the home. They even tried going to the back door, but the gate was locked, so they were forced to wait for firefighters to arrive. Police tell me this investigation has revealed that this fire was started by an electrical issue. Reporting live from the University of Chicago Medical Center, Courtney Guzman, WGN News.